been a great day at the Iowa State Fair. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and you're going to enjoy yourself a lot more in just a few minutes with this wonderful icon of Iowa and the Iowa Bobby Doerr and the Blue Band. Bob and I have been acquainted for a long, long time. If you read the paper today, you saw that the band has been around for 36 years. It's been here at the Iowa State Fair for 34 of those years. There were a couple years when this was just called the Blue Band Stage. I'll meet you at the Blue Band Stage because they played every night. Back years ago, I was in a position of hiring the talent for the free stages here on the grounds, and it certainly was a pleasure because you never worried about whether you were going to draw a crowd when Bobby and the Blue Band came up to this hillside. He's been a great friend for all these years, and he's telling us that times are changing, and he's going to be moving on, and maybe this is his goodbye tour and all of that. So we don't know if he's serious. We don't think he's serious, but if he is, did not want to miss this opportunity to honor him for the Iowa State Fair is built on traditions, and what a wonderful tradition that Bobby Doerr and the Blue Band have done for that. If I could get my fair board to come up here, and Tanya Cook. Tanya is our... Bobby, we have a couple things for you. Randy Brown is down here too, and we have a couple things for you because we've just been so proud for you to be a part of our entertainment package here at the Iowa State Fair, and we want to tell you how much this means to us. So on behalf of the Iowa State Fair Board, we have a plaque that says, presented to the Blue Band for being one of Iowa State Fair's tradition and performing at the fair for 34 years. The Iowa State Fair, nothing compares. Now, the plaque does say 33, but Bobby said, I think we played the year before that as well as the last minute fill-in. So 33 official and maybe one more. And let's get you all over here for a picture. And Tanya, if you, Jerry has a, we did this in our carpenter shop today, the Des Moines Register story framed print for your wall. You've meant a lot to the Iowa State Fair. I happen to have been the manager at the Missouri State Fair for 4 years in the late 90s. I brought the Blue Band down to serenade everybody at the Missouri State Fair as well. They've been a great, great friend, and what a wonderful band. Bobby, we're going to let you say just a couple words if you want to.
Just a couple? Oh, you're making me cry. Listen, it's been a fantastic partnership with the Blue Band and the fair. We started on this stage when was out here video taping our group at that time. And so look what you have built. All of these people up here have been responsible for refurbishing our fairgrounds, the nurturing and encouragement from the board. Gary, I've known for a long, long time when he was the director of the really big pig gig, the World Pork Expo. the director of the Missouri State Fair, and now that he's the director of the Iowa State Fair, and all of you have just been fantastic. Thank you very, very much. Let's get on with the show. So last night was the last show in our hometown, and tonight is supposedly the last show at the fairground. So thanks for making it. Let's have some fun.
We'll be right back. Thank you. beside me talking about a better day.
So we mostly, the last goodbye tour, have been playing our original material from our 36-year history, and this was the A side of our first single, Don't Believe Her If You Get the Chance.
Come on, Sam.
sacrifice. Don't believe her, don't believe her. When she tells you she's gonna pay the price, don't believe her, don't believe her. And if she says everything's gonna turn out right, don't believe her, don't believe her. When she promises you at the end of the night, don't believe her, don't believe her. For if she says these things to you, remember she has told me to. So I said, I said, what to do? Don't believe her, don't believe her. Don't you believe? Don't believe her. Hear what I say. Don't you believe? Don't believe, don't believe, don't believe, don't believe her. Don't you believe? Don't believe her. Don't you do it?
Lots of changes in 36 years. One thing remains the same. The drunker you get, the better we sound. Here's to you. Can I get amen on that one? Okay, so you flip that record over, you got the B-side. This came out in the great rockabilly scare of the early 80s. You guys sounded good on that one, thanks. This is one of my favorite newer Blue Band songs. This came out on our 33 and a third album, which we quickly sold out on the CDs, but we still have actual 33 and a third vinyl copies of, so you figure that out. I don't know how that works. I like to rock in the morning, 11:30. We'll be right back.
all night long, like I used to do. I like to stay up all night long, like Bob Dorr, he still does. But I can do that and rock the morning too.
This is Kathy Henry. She's been singing with our band for, this is the third state fair. Don't tell anybody else, okay? Just between you and me. Kathy and John got married last month. Big congratulations to the newlyweds. What is your business, ma'am?
The blues.
Yeah. full of pain. I'll take the problems, but I won't take no blame.
How we doing now? Good? Kathy and I sing a duo on one of our recent records, the name of which escapes me at the moment, but it's called What Love Will Make You Do.
It's what love will make you do. I think you know that it's Casey got here late. We were honored by the Fair Board as being one of Iowa State Fair's great traditions. What a cool thing. I was totally thrown away. I mean, I did not expect any of that. Made me cry.
Yeah, baby. You can do it. Better let Jeff sing one.
Yeah, let's have Jeff sing one.
Thank you.
first time I've seen the whole crowd go like that. Two-pint beer.
I saw a bunch of people with their ties. You probably remember Ralph Stevens from last year. Ralph has been inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame twice. How many tie rubbers we got? You probably know Big Tim Smith too, right? He stands like this tall. He's a security guy. Well, there's Mrs. Smith there. Big Tim gave me these collector item Iowa State Fair thimbles tonight. You guys are something, man. I'll tell you what. Hey, Lava. eyes, Robin. Rubbing it, Jim.
I say Ico,
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 Ico, Ico, I name Giacomo Fino, I name Giacomo Fino, I name.
I say Ico,
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 Ico, Ico, I name Giacomo Fino.
Goodbye, Joe, we gotta go, me on my own. Me gotta go, Porto Piro, down in my own. My Ivan, sweetest one, me on my own. Son of a gun, you're having fun on the bio. Jambalaya, goldfish pie.
For the Thai Orchestra. Thanks for rubbing it. Is it your birthday today? Happy birthday, Mary. Yeah!
That was epic.
A big hand for Ralph Stevens on the real rum board.
Wow, Bob.
Woo!
It was like 25 people in the Thai orchestra. Previous record was 18, so. That was hilarious. So the last goodbye tours, there's some misconceptions about the last goodbye tour. We're just not going to tour around anymore. You know, traveling with a 10-person entourage and all the other things that go along with it all the time are becoming more and more difficult for a man my age. But we're not breaking up. We plan on doing maybe 3 or 4 shows a year, spotted around. The State Fair would be a good reunion thing, don't you think? Already is. But I gotta let the Blue Band rest for a while. The last goodbye tour was named after the prettiest song we ever recorded, and I said that after we recorded it first in 1983, and I've said it every single night since. And in commemoration of the last goodbye tour and the last goodbye song, we put out, I think it's 300 copies of a CD which has 4 different takes of the last goodbye, all in different decades. So the original one in 1983, and then one in 1995 at a place called FB and Company in Wabeek, Iowa. Anybody ever been there? And then we recorded one on Iowa Public Television soundstage for our 25th anniversary in 2006. And one recently, last year, at the Bowlful of Blues Festival in Newton. While they last, they're only $3. There's other kind of specials that you can get them free over at the merch table. And this is the prettiest song we ever recorded, the way it sounds tonight.
Thank you. That's Jeff Peterson on guitar, Nolan Schrader on saxophone. 36 years in the Blue Band, let's hear it.
I'll drink that.
So Jeff's wife, Cheryl, and my wife, Carolyn, have had to put up with Jeff and my's vocation for a long, long time. And hadn't been for those two, we wouldn't be able to do this. So thanks to the... This year, we added a third drummer to the mix. Ed Flack stepped in. And as Phil, you know, Steve got a real job a few years ago and works at the hospitals in Iowa City. And his shift runs from 5:30 at night until 1:30 in the morning and then every sixth weekend. So that kind of cuts down a little bit on his participation. And John owns the premier record store in Cedar Falls and is a one-man staff. And we are fortunate that Ed's job dropped out just about the time that we needed a third drummer. And so we have Ed Flack playing some songs for you tonight, too. Thank you very much, man. Okay, so who remembers Connie's Lounge? Who remembers Connie bringing up 16 shots of bourbon to me? Night after night. Who remembers me drinking them? No, that wouldn't be me. I've heard stories about me, though. I have not had a drink now in 17 years, 7 months, and 19 days. This is not something that I encourage you to do, because alcohol worked for me every night for like 30 years. But I had to crawl out from swimming in that. See, I always thought I was drinking Maker's Mark, turned out to be Old Crow. Anyway, Jeff wrote this song for me back in the day called I Got a Bottle in the Kitchen. Bathroom, basement, living room, upstairs attic, veranda, RV.
I got a bottle in the kitchen, got one on the back porch too. Got a doctor who cares, but ain't got no cure. I got a bottle in the kitchen, got one on the back porch too. I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
got a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen, got one on the back porch too. I got an old rocking chair waiting for me out of my front door. I just gotta rock till I can rock no more. I got an old rocking chair waiting for me out of my front door. I got an old rocking chair,
an old rocking chair.
I got an old rocking chair,
an old rocking chair.
I got an old rocking chair,
an old rocking chair.
I got an old rocking chair waiting for me out of my front door. Wood on the fire, I'm feeling so cold. I feel the north wind blow and make me feel so old. I put some wood on the fire, I'm feeling so cold. I put some wood on
heaven's calling my name now. Just who can that be?
Hey, Bob.
I just gotta know it doesn't want with me. Somebody's calling my name now. Just who can it be? I got a doctor who cares, but ain't got no cure. I got a bottle in the kitchen, got one on the back porch too. Is that Brad Miller? I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen, I got one on the back porch too. Everybody help me sing it. I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen,
a bottle in the kitchen.
I got a bottle in the kitchen, I got one on the back porch too. Let's keep drinking.
Dude over here is yelling 3 a.m. back.
Only if you can do a backflip.
Hi, Tim.
He's the one who calls it, man. 3 a.m. Isn't that a quickie?
The guy that's seated right next to Tim is Pete Martin. I've introduced Pete many, many times here at the fair. Turn around, let him give you a big hand, man. I first met Pete when he climbed up those stairs at So's Your Mother to see another band that I was in called Little Red Rooster. He has been a source of inspiration for me, and I'm sure you too. Every time I see Pete, he's got a smile on his face and a compliment to. And he likes 3 a.m. Backdoor Lady.
In the street, I never had a lady. I said, "Not to taste so sweet." 3 a.m. backdoor lady, like to rock me slow and call me baby. Hey. Coated lover, got the sweet, sweet kiss. I never had a lady I said like to kiss like this. If you got 3 a.m. backdoor lady, like to rock me slow and call me baby. Hey.
So except for Sam, who lives in Des Moines, Doug had the shortest drive to the fairgrounds today.
Yes! 4 hours and 20 minutes.
Recently, because Jeff and I have a couple other groups going on that are going to carry on after the Blue Band takes a break, we played, let's see, for me it was 27 one-nighters in 40 days, and Doug played 24 of those one-nighters and went to his day job at 7 o'clock in the morning in Marshalltown and helped look after his kids. A Herculean effort by the man from Marshalltown. Such a great singer, he can sing Sam and Dave's parts. Take it, Doug.
Right where you are. You don't have to find no dance floor. You got one right in front of you. Go!
On a dusty road, good loving, I got a trunk load. And
four-piece horn section over there. Yeah!
Definitely have to introduce everybody in the band. Down on the corner of the stage, an inducted member of the Iowa Music Educators Hall of Fame, the guy who put together all the music charts for all of the horn section. My friend for a long, long time, Al Naylor on the trumpet. Some of you have some of those 1980s records that Al was a part of, so we're really, really tickled to have him be part of the group tonight. We got Brian Crew on the trombone. Brian's been playing with us for 4 years now. Eddie McKinley, who used to travel with Little Ed and the Blues Imperials and a founding member of the Diplomats of Solid Sound from Iowa City. Eddie has been playing with us for over 10 years. Originally from Harlan, Iowa. I forgot to tell everybody that Al's originally from Jefferson, Iowa, and Brian is from Cedar Rapids. We have from Marion, Iowa on the saxophone, Nolan Schrader has been playing with us for 5 years. Back there on the Hammond organ, traveled with us for 5 years from 2003 through 2008. An inducted member of the Iowa Blues Hall of Fame, an inducted member of the Iowa Jazz Hall of Fame, an inducted member of the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Sam Salomon. From Iowa City, twice inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and an Iowa Blues Hall of Famer, the Chief Steve Hayes on the drums, been playing with our group for 13 years. I just introduced you to Ed Flack, who came on board just this year. Ed Flack on the drums. Also, what is this, 6 years, I think, with John, 6 or 7? He can't believe it's been that long. Johnny Metro, John Rolfe on the drums. I introduced you to Doug Norton on the bass and vocals from Marshalltown. Dennis McRunnell is our stage manager from Marion, does not play a note, every bit as
instrumental
in our successes. It's corny, I know, but it's the fair, come on. Also twice inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, probably would have been a lot more, but he's only played in two bands the last 46 years. An Iowa Blues Hall of Fame inductee in 2016, my partner in the blue band for 36 years, Jeff Peterson on guitar.
Uh-oh, send in the clowns.
Would not be the fair without the shtick. Blue band on a shtick. Wait, I'm just starting. Can you dig it?
Let's hear it for Bob Dorr over here.
Describe your pants or your shoes from France, but tell me what can be said about that thing on your head. Ooh, it sure is big. What you got to say about that?
I dig your wig.
Dig it, Sam. Some say it's for the vegetable. And when you wanna walk through doors, you gotta get down on all fours. Ooh, it sure is me. What you got to say this time?
I dig your wig.
Dig it, Jeff. See if we can't get Ralph out to rub that washboard one more time. Get out your tile.
Zydeco beat. We got the Magnolia. Mississippi down to New Orleans. Hey, hey, hey. We'll be right back.
Southern Belle is a Mississippi queen down in Mississippi down in New Orleans. I said, hey, hey, hey.
Guys, I played a half hour longer than they told me we were supposed to. Got fired 1 year for doing that.
But we don't care this year.
Listen, next show is supposed to be 9 o'clock. We got to give the musicians just a little bit of break, so I'll meet you over at the merchandise table. Don't forget about all the specials. Last Goodbye shirts are $15 each. Long sleeves are $20. Please consider putting some money in the tip jar up by the bird's nest, because they're putting all of their tips towards a really, really fantastic social endeavor. And remember, with 14 people on staff, for every $10 in the tip jar, every single one of us can buy 1/3 of a gallon of gasoline. So thank you very, very much for being here. The last show and the last goodbye tour here at the State Fair is coming up probably about 9:05. Thanks a million for all the years.